Yeah, he got the work in his pocket and he push it on the street, selling crack to the fiends so that his daughter can eat. It's just a cold, hard world, some nights it's hard to sleep with the sound of gunshots let off by the OGs. All he does is burn trees on the porch with a 40, giving daps on the block, but they ain't really his homies. He did a bid last August for a burner and coke, out on parole 18 months, just went up in smoke. Around the corner selling bags to the fiends in the Ave, walking back up to the porch to his brew in the bag. Lights are squaring, takes a sip till his phone rings again. Another customer, 450 block of that shit. Cause running on the streets, yeah, his one and only fear is becoming one of his boys' tattooed tears. Just then the dude pulls up, so he pulled out the rock, and then he leaned into the window, all he heard was the shot.
Breaking news, the FBI was a part of a raid. Witnesses tell Action News helicopters were flying overhead much of the night, and police officers seemed to be everywhere.
It was 5 in the a.m., silent, serene. Now it's time to make ends meet. Rod sleeps still in his eyes, his breath reeks, so he gets to his feet to piss and brush teeth, then a shave and a shower. Breakfast and coffee, and off to a typical day. Start the week, driveway to the street, street to the highway. Traffic backed up, wishing it was Friday. Listening to traffic reports on XM, texting while he's checking his Facebook and MySpace. Incoming call, his girlfriend.
Hi, babe.
That's all she wanted to say, and have a nice day. Then he noticed an open lane, sprang at the chance to advance, but he never gave the rear view a glance, and a damn 18-wheeler appeared. At least he felt no pain or fear.
We have some breaking news just coming into our newsroom. Police say a doctor has been shot. There's no word on the victim's condition. The hospital is being evacuated and the surrounding streets shut down. The suspect is now holed up inside.
Palms over Baghdad, thunder in the night, but the fire in the sky keep him covered in the light. 0300, wondering about his wife and the newborn baby. His son, they look just alike. One tear drops down as a flock of steelbirds fly by and his thoughts drown. Hearing automatic gunshots in the background, rat-a-tat-tat. Got him feeling real sad now. Will he ever make it out? Will he ever see his son run around the yard Saturday, hide and seek fun? Will he never make it home? Will he never meet his son run around the desert every day till his dream comes? That day was a bleak one. Johnny on the spot to a call saying please come. Right around the corner where he heard that scream from was a young boy strapped up. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, Daddy Poe. Truth of shit right here. That movement. Do it to it.
Exclusive music, new shit to groove with. Elusive, conducive to truth of contribution. The rest is obtrusive, stale and polluted. Or they're watered down fools and their crews are diluted. I'ma spit acid on the track, convoluting the velociraptor. Compact but intrusive, no illusions. Even when my words I'm elusive and my energy a chi needs no batteries included. This is history like nuclear fusion, a union. So all attempts to alter it are useless. Don't assume you goons have a chance to defuse this bomb. Going off in your faces, we're booming. I heard hip-hop is dead, where's the evidence to prove it? I need to see a grave or a tomb conduit. Even better, let me get the location in my toolkit. A shovel and a crowbar so I can exhume it. Where's the burial? Show me where the view it was. The funeral and open ceremony, I'll YouTube it. I knew it wasn't true because I'm hearing you are tuned in. How can I be dead and still rock mic, stupid? That's amusing, you buffoon, stop impugning. Or at least support your line when it's sights of your communing. I am through with all the rumors that you dude spit. Now I'll let the god Lil Ray do it to it.
Spoiler Lil Ray, love this shit. But I'ma kick you in when that beat drop. Here it goes. Right here. Beat me out though.
Yo, Daddy Poe, it's the guy Lil Ray. We a twister on the track. Let's go fuck up the game. Hip-hop got a cold, but the serum on the way. So we can coast for a minute, light the hash and get a case. Snatch a dope boy and pray that we avoid a case. Nah, nah. I just came here to blaze. No need to slice the face. Fuck bitches, love ladies, fuck hoes, and fuck riches. Nigga, about my knowledge, my mind is a temple. God built it, people follow. Something like a poet, something like a scholar, something like a dollar. I hold history and power. Nothing like a bitch, I don't act like a coward. If I say it, then I mean it, so don't get devoured. This here ain't no joke, boy, I swear I ain't smiling. So much on my heart, then turn my love into violence. Blame it on my choices, blame it on the times. Either way it go, it's adding fire to my rhymes. There's a fire in my mind, and it burns at all times. I'm brighter than your average, you can tell by my crimes.